What's your name? Who are you? Introduce yourself.
Oh, Charlie.
Okay, cool. Where are you from?
Doncaster.
Yes, Donny! Whereabouts in Donny do you live?
I live in Sproxburgh.
It's all right, Donny, innit? It gets a bit of a bad name, but it's a good place. How old are you, darling?
I'm 17.
Okay, and what are you going to sing for us today, darling?
I'm going to sing What About Us by Pink.
Love that song.
Right, do it for Donny, love.
Yeah, yes. For Donny.
I'm quite nervous.
Yeah. Kicks in now, doesn't it?
Sing along if you know it.
We are searchlights we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars. What about us? What about all the times you said you had the
answer? Come on, I want to see some dad dogs in here.
What about us? What about love? What about trust? What about us?
So, there's good news and there's good-ish news. And right. The good news is, congratulations, you have the personality and the voice, which means that you should be in the entertainment industry. And for the good-ish news, I'm going to let Simon Cowell tell you.
Why?
Go on, please.
I don't think right now your voice is strong enough to be a solo artist. You should be in a group. We will be seeing you again, but not as a solo artist.
In any girl band that I've ever seen.
Get a few other girls, we can have a girl group, and yes, just nurture them from the beginning.
Hi, everyone!